Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, and when we left off, we were getting ourselves most of the materials that are still left around here, because there is quite a lot left, before we move on towards the next place. And apparently they're having a hell of a time getting rid of some of the Zambambos around them, but couple of these places I still have not even looked into, like this house over here and the tavern and post office down there. So I'm going to get them done real quick, and then we'll have looked into basically everything in the area, and then we'll move on to the next little city area. But first I got to get done with this. Ooh, another wildcat.
Goddamn. Hello. Miracle.
Yeah, it is. Tell you that much for free. Alright, keep the codeine on me, because I always need a little more codeine. Because, fuck, I'm always running out as well. Because I mainly keep getting hit. Okay, now we have a little thing over here. What do we got?
Noise didn't draw
a bat. Okay, that's pretty decent. Pretty decent melee weapon. What do we got here? Ibuprofen. Again, could always use that. Okay. Yeah, there was also a lot of hordes in the area, but I have a lot of outposts as well, and that blows all of them sky high. And the snub special 22. Alright, fair enough. We got all of that, and we're good. At least with this house. Okay, do I have an outpost nearby where I can drop some of the small stuff? Because that's all I really picked up. I have my house nearby. But I can always run to the, damn little thing over here. Wonder why the music's set to be all, intense. I wonder. As far as I'm aware, there wasn't anything too special going on. I might be wrong. I can put that away. Put that away. Perfect. I was worried that I wouldn't be able to put those two away, but now that I can, I have no worries. Alright, I'm going to go grab my truck again and then get the other two. Another outpost. Wow. Oh. Oh. That is way too close. That is really way too close. How did it slip past the second one? Oh, no. Okay, they're in trouble. Now I understand why the music was intense. Okay, I'm gonna get my truck. Because I said I was gonna do that, and I'm still gonna do that. Okay, whoop. Ah, you're gone. Ha ha. And you're gone as well. Ha ha. Alright, let's see if they're handling. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Why the fuck did I jump? which controls was I thinking of when I hit that button? ESO. That's what I was doing. I have been honest. ESO kick. Whoa, Jesus. Okay. Well, seems I handled it. Not bad. Our population's one down, though. What happened? Kilohana's missing. God damn it. Kilohana. Why do you always go off on your own like that? Fucking god damn it. Okay. There we go. Got him dealt with anyway. I'm really hoping I can find Kilohana soon. Because, if not, then shit. Let's try and deal with the screamer. There we go. Whoa, jeez. Wow. Everyone's trying to come in at once. It's always fun. Okay. Okay, G-Bus. Now there's a fucking bloater. Yay. Not yay, actually, but... Derg. Come on. Okay. Come on, get out of the truck. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was what I was hoping wouldn't happen, but of course it did happen, because it's always my luck. God damn it. Oh, great, another one. That's lovely. Thank you. Being a pain in my ass. Ah! Kilohana's missing. bloaters all over the goddamn place again. Shit. Okay. Go over here. There we go. I'll hit the post office first, and the tavern's right across the street, so I'll get it after. Okay, that's not good. There we go. There's that, anyway. There we go. Got that one dealt with, and now you're dead. Perfect. Another. That's three military zombies in a row. Okay. Well, come on. Come on over here, babe. Really? There you go. You fucking idiot. There we go. Okay. Perfect. Ish. And knock you around. There we go. You're all gone. And might as well get you next. Perfect. Alright. Now let's see what's in the post office, huh? Is there any more hordes that just slip through the defenses like that? No. Thank gods. Fuck. I didn't expect any of them to slip past like that. I didn't expect them in force like that. Usually they never do that. Ah, don't need those. So this was a worthless endeavor. Yay. Fun. Okay. Since the tavern's right across the street, I'll just go over there. Ooh. Getting burpy from my coffee. I apologize. Okay. Got this here. And it was food. Of course it was. In fact, I can break that down. Get snacks. Hey! Good shit. What do we got here? More snacks. Yay! And how about here? Ah, small backpack. Worthless. Okay. It's literally worthless. So, don't even need it. Alright. There we go. And with that, I think we've pretty much cleared out the entire... Oh, wait. There's one house left. One house next to the old fuel outpost. There we go. And... Actually, now that I think about it, should start busting down the outposts.
Something just came in over the radio.
Really?
Your map should have the location.
Okay, well, I'll find out in a second. Get rid of the fuel one here. Which outpost is this one? It's outpost two, so I can get rid of this one. Okay. And what came up? Oh, the materials thing. Cool. Where is it? Is the question. Oh, all the way in farm country. Yay. Good shit. Okay. There we go. Just leave that right here for now. It looks like a feral over there. Great. That's what I wanted. Okay. Firecracker. Okay. It's not great, but something. Did I? I did see something in here. Nothing. Great. A whole lot of nothing. Oh, dicks.
Oh, shit.
How'd that happen?
So much for doing this the quiet way.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Okay, snack. Okay. Come on. Suppressor. Okay. How am I still... How do I still have things I need to look for? Okay. Come on. Damn it. Okay. There we go. Shit. Holy fuck. That was really bad. Okay. I figured the feral would wake up after that. Why'd you run right into my tailgate? Why would you do that? Why'd you be that stupid? There we go. Oh, there's the other feral. That was an entirely different feral that I awoke. Huh. How about that? Oh, I got him. Hey. Alright. Oh, great. Of course, it had to be a bloater to make it almost impossible to be driving in a car. Because of course it does. Okay. There we go. Backing up. backing up. And slam. Oh, for fuck's sake. The floater had to get ever closer. Oh, shit. Okay, well, fuck me. Okay, come on. Come on, die already. Okay, come on. Get over to him and kill. There we go. Ah, shit. Of course, the hordes hold up in the house I was planning on searching. Can you get out of the house, please? Okay, can't be that many of them left. Okay. It wasn't. That was good of me. Yay. There we go. Oh, and... Come on. Die. Perfect. And we're good. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. Kill and kill. Sounds like there's a couple more in the back. Yep, just one more, really. And you're gone. Huh. Still somewhere. Oh, it's on the porch. No, not even on the porch. It was behind the porch. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, you little shitbird. Fuck you right now. And deal with you two. There we go. Ooh, that was too close. Ooh, that was too close. Gods, that was way too close. Okay. Well, that worked out. Kind of. Not really. Ooh, that's the thing. Why'd my phone beep? I don't know. I'll drink that because I need the tussin now. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, deal with this. Sounds like there's a bloater nearby. I'm right. Jesus. Fucking goddamn it. One goofed up thing makes the whole shebang go awry. God damn it. Okay, well, with that done, I don't need to worry about much else, huh? Please tell me that's not a bloater. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are there always fucking bloaters? Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Come on. Those are abandoned now, good. Which means I can go to collect what's left in them. That's what I was hoping on doing. At least for this one.
There's still All a few right. things to do out there.
Yeah? I was well aware of that. Jesus, there's so much food stuff in here. I forgot how fucking packed with food stuff this was. Break open. I'll take all that. Break open. Take all that. And where's the other one? Oh, it was right here. Okay. And wow. There we go. Jesus. Okay, well. Ow. Come on. Die. There we go. Jesus, Howard Christ. Okay, I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick because I need it. Ah, God, sorry about that. I really needed the coffee. Alright, well, since the materials aren't immediately able to be gotten, and, we have a couple more things we have to grab. Actually, I think. In fact, I'm pretty sure I can grab the ammo that's still here. If I can find where it is. That's the question. Up here? Yes. Oh, I had a lot of it.
Sit tight.
Just
I'm
sitting
bringing
there.
This stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Well, here's hoping.
Coming home now.
I can't do it from here. I know. I'm just going to try and dump all of the snacks I just made, kind of, into that, so that way I don't have to do it when I'm at home. and just do a quick flyby. Actually, I can just drop it into the truck and let the truck do it for me. That'd be more brilliant. And my ever-growing need for more of my brilliance to be shown through, because I'm a cocky cunt. cocky shit. God damn it.
I'll run this home.
My vulgar mouth, I swear. I had to cut that.
Coming home.
I meant cocky shit. Oh, jeebus. I am a dick. there's one word I try not to say on this channel, and I have been saying it more and more than I should be doing it in my regular life. So, I...
there you go.
I might start saying it on the channel. I try not to. I don't know. All I know is I'm going to get those materials over from here. And then I'm going to call it good. And we're going to move out. Okay. God, I remember last time I tried to get stuff in here. This was completely...
I'm loaded up. See you covered. Back at base.
In fucking Zambambos. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And is there anything else I could grab while I'm here? Nope. And nope. And nope. Okay. I'm just hoping I could figure out if there's anything more or not. So. For the time being, I should abandon these two outposts as well. What? How did Bianca get hurt? That was probably during the fucking... It's probably when all of that shit went down involving the horde getting through my defenses. God damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna be breaking down all but the immediately next to the fucking house outposts. I think. Yeah, I still have that medical outpost still there.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Okay, I should break down this one too, actually. There we go.
Found this while I was out. Okay.
Sweet.
And yeah, of course it got rid of the fucking thing. I know. I knew it was gonna happen. I was hoping it wouldn't, but I knew it was gonna happen. Now, while Kilahan is still missing, I have no really other choice. Need to get moving towards the next place. Okay. I'm really hoping Kilahana shows up. I'm really hoping it's not another one of those simulation killed them off deals. Because that was annoying the first time. There we go. Got that one killed. Alright. Keep heading south. Okay. There we go. That was beautiful. What's that? Okay. Deal with you.
But time's running short on some of this.
I know.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, you just said that, basically. Basically said that exact same thing. Okay. Good God. That was a lot of them. I keep trying to make sure I'm going in the right direction. Because as I continue driving, some things will get in my way, so I'm just... God damn it. Well, I should have known better. Fuck it. I'm in too far deep now. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep rolling with the fucking vehicle I got. God damn it, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. No more going for the fucking piles of Zambambos, because that just leads to trouble one way or another. If they're in my way, then they're in my way. But fuck, I'm not doing that anymore if I can avoid it. Okay. There we go. This'll work. Oh, geez. Okay. Well, almost went bad. Now we're okay, though. Oh, jeez. Okay. Take a little right here, and here we are. God, it's too damn long. Oh, geez. Okay. Up, up, there we go. Oop, jeez. Okay. This is going badly. Now that I'm in the general area of where we're going to live, I should probably undo the other outpost, but right now I'm not confident enough in security of this spot as of right this moment to do that. Okay.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Do what you can.
I understand. Believe me, I do. Please don't tell me this is inhabited. Does not look it. Thank God. Okay. Here to locate home base.
Here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, it is.
Pick it up and move it out.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. Whoa, Maya.
This place looks nice and defensible.
Long Maya.
Ran out of supplies.
Maya. You're facing through the ground here. Maya.
What's up?
Maya.
Let's move.
There we go.
What's up?
Take it easy. Yeah, you too. I know bouncing around like that probably took a lot out of you. Jesus. Okay, that was weird. I've never seen that. Okay. Let's put that together, put that together, put that together. What the? That used to be a room. That used to be a room right there. What the hell? Huh. What? I'm confused. Used to be another room right above there in that little square. Is this a glitch? Is this a glitch going on right now? Damn it, I need a sleeping area. Let's put it outside. Damn it. I hate it when game goofs up like that. Alright, well, I need an outpost to ensure this place works out. So, yeah, I'm sure you did. Okay, it's a kukri. Okay, decent stuff. Oh shit, I forgot. Undo this one. I could have sworn that had... God damn it. Apocalyptic Candyman's best friend. Yep. Oh, what? Now I get sick. Are you kidding me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Medical area. God damn it. Is there anything over here? No. I need materials almost immediately as soon as I fucking find this thing out.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, and... Yeah, there we go. Why is it only food? Why is it only doing food? I really hope it's not only doing food, because... That's not why I made that. God damn it. Alright, well. Gonna need to find materials very soon. Put this away. What? Oh, god damn it. Okay, what do I get rid of? Now I'm gonna have to figure that out. But I don't really have time for that. At least for the recording. I'm way over time, so... I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in the comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see you all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and moving us to a new home because we really fucking needed to for you. Also, everything goes wrong while I do so.